In 2020, Russia for the third time holds the chairmanship of the interstate group uniting Brazil, Russia, India, China, and South Africa. The aims and the purposes of the quintet include the creation of conditions for an effective cooperation of the participating countries. Annually, at a BRICS summit, current issues related to the country's development are discussed at the highest level. One of the key areas of BRICS cooperation is the energy sector. The energy agenda of the BRICS countries contains an essential element, youth energy cooperation. In 2015, there was a proposal to establish an international organization to unite young people active in the field of energy. This is how BRICS Youth Energy Agency was born, the engine of youth energy cooperation of the Quintet. The agency's activities are carried out with the support of BRICS youth and energy authorities, as well as mandated organizations by the United Nations. One of the key priorities is the realization of the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals, and, in particular, of the Goal 7. BRICS YEA implements projects which enable youth to present their vision of the group's energy cooperation development. Since 2018, on the margins of the Youth Day Together Brighter of the Russian Energy Week International Forum, the main youth energy event has taken place, BRICS YEA Summit. The traditional partner contributing to youth cooperation between the BRICS countries, together with the Russian Ministry of Energy, is the federal agency Rossotrudnicheство. In 2019, among the summit participants from the BRICS countries, there were delegates of the program New Generation, the key youth program of Rossotrudnicheство. In 2020, the BRICS summit will be held for the third time and will become an official event of the Russian BRICS chairmanship. BRICS youth will gather at the forum's venue to discuss current energy agenda and the development of youth